In this video, I'm going to show you how to clear or erase the memories of your ChatGPT account. So here we are on the desktop version of ChatGPT. I'll do it on my iPhone here shortly to show you how to do it on mobile as well. And what you want to do is log into your ChatGPT account. And then once logged in the upper right-hand corner, you'll see your little profile image. Click on that. And then what you want to do is go to settings with the gear icon. And then once here, go to personalization. This is where you can look at your memories, delete them. You can even disable memory on ChatGPT by checking this box here. But if you want to clear all memories and start fresh, you would go to clear memories. Or if you want to delete individual memories, you would go to manage and you can see a list of all of the different memories. Like this one right here is redesigning and resetting up their home studio and office. I could click the trash can icon and that would forget that memory. And when ChatGPT is responding to me in the future, it will not take that into consideration. Now, remember, when you delete these memories, you're going to start over from scratch. The beauty of the memories is that it's able to kind of remember some things that you're doing or up to, and whether it's a job, a business, a hobby, tailor answers for that specific memory. So you can go to clear memories here, delete them individually by clicking the trash can icon. In order to do this on mobile, here I am on the iPhone app of ChatGPT. I have logged in, and what you want to do is tap there on the sidebar. If you have just the regular ChatGPT here, tap on the lines at the upper left-hand corner there to bring up the sidebar. And then what you want to do is tap on your name and profile image at the bottom left-hand corner there, and then go to personalization right there under account. And then under personalization, this is where you can enable memory for ChatGPT. And then go to manage memory right here. And this is where you can select individual memories, or you can go to clear ChatGPT's memory at the very bottom there. Tap that, confirm it once, and it will remove all memories from your ChatGPT account. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.